hope you had a great weekend. Trading week started again. We're gonna try to kill it like every week. We're gonna do our best to catch the best trading setups. And let's get it.
كما تشوفوا هنا الدراري تاع لايف اكونت راهي واحد البروفيل ديال 295000 تقريبا الشين يوتيوب تاعي.
Hey bro, how was your day? Ah, what is that? Okay. 4K for a day. Okay. And is this a real account, bro? Misho, you see? Okay. Nice.
صباح الخير الدراري. ما خرجت مشيت فطرت درست السيكتور. كيما الفوازان عندنا شوية طالع عليهم الدم عندنا ما نديرو الباتيات مستفين المهم طلعو حطو شي تريد بارطاجوه في الجروب يلا ليتس ورك. الدراري بحال بارطاجيت واحد التريد ودخلت فيه حتى انايا لونغ في دو جونز هادي هي الفيو اللي عندي في الدار قبل ما كنشوف هاد العودة كانت انسبيرا سو ليتس سي هاو ذيس تريد جوين تو بلاي اوت.
Hey guys, hope you did catch that USF trade. It was a nice trade. Just wanna say a psychological tip. So in this market you're gonna always win, you're gonna always lose, and you're gonna always leave money on the table. So treat this market like a birthday party. When you go to the birthday party, you don't get the whole cake, you get a piece of it. So be happy with that piece, take it, come back next day, take another piece. So because this market can affect you mentally and we want to stay focused. And let's get it, guys, let's get it.
I've been trying to have some patience. Told my mama she should pray on it. Told the streets they gotta wait on it. She gonna put a nigga name on it. I just dropped the whole.
Welcome to Fendi, Mr. Zero FX.
Thank
I'm
you.
Always following you on Instagram, by the way.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, these are all on you guys.
This is nice, man.
Yeah, this is one piece in the whole world. And all the pieces I have sent you on WhatsApp, I kept them ready for you in the VIP room for
okay.
you to try.
Okay. Hey, welcome back to ZeroFX YouTube channel. Today was a crazy day. It's Monday. We start the day by going long on GJ. I did catch a small move on it to the upside, like 20 pips. After that, I did go short on gold around the 176.18. I did share it on the group. This is the trading idea right now. And when I did share the trade, I'm short. I did share even my entry. When I did enter the trade, I did share it. This is how the trade played out perfectly. We didn't have any drawdown, as you can see. All the targets smashed. After that, in the same time when I did share gold short, I did share Euro USD short. Let me show you. It was nice move, 2000 pips on gold and 1000 pips on Euro USD. This is trade. Trading idea before I was short 1.04890. This is my exit. I did show again on all USD where I did enter and I did share another trade on the New York session. Those shorts on gold and Euro USD played out on the pre New York session, and on the New York session I did see that there is a gap here. CFD gap here. I did anticipate that market is gonna come back and close it. I did share it on the group too. Let me show you.
This is the trade I did catch, and I said I on Nasdaq, there is a CFD gap, market may go to the upside, close it to the upside. It was very quick. What a day, guys, what a day, guys. I didn't even share the result. I just say here, who did catch gold with me? Too many members did catch gold, GG long the morning and gold short. So it was amazing Monday, guys. So just wanna say, don't waste your time. Don't do that shit. I share everything you need. Let me show you my Patreon, my 23 crypto portfolio. I talk about consistency, winning streak, losing streak, mindset and psychology, free risk, free profit accelerator. I talk about so many things that you need to know before start trading, you know. So don't waste your time. Link in the description. Come join the team.